being on tour, performing in front of 1,000 fans can probably be scary at first.